Hi everybody, PJ here, and I'm just outside Mansfield, and guess where I am? I'm at an Amazon depot. It's on the Mansfield Ring Road, Mansfield Bypass. We're not far from Kingsmill Hospital, actually. Hang on a minute, let me just... That in the distance there is Kingsmill Hospital. So we're not that far from it. Right, let's go and have a look at the Amazon depot, shall we? It's typical Amazon, you know, it's like all laid out Amazon style, signs everywhere, car parks everywhere, everything is really regimented and all the rest, but yeah. They're all slightly different, but they're all the same, if you know what I mean. Little boxes all made out of ticky-tacky. Right, that looks like the main gatehouse, where the vehicles come in, or some kind of security there. My hair's getting blown all over. All of a sudden, it's got breezy again. It was quite steady, but all of a sudden it's got quite breezy again, so we'll have to just be careful with the old dread drone. Alright, let's go and have a walk down here, see what we can see. Walk down towards the main building area. Well, apparently that's the overflow car park. Not much of an overflow car park, is it? But never mind. Right, anyway, we're going to have a walk down and have a look. Right, they look like the officers down there. So I'll have a wander down that way on first off. They're very regimented, do you know what I mean? Every row in the car park's got a number. I suppose it makes it easier to find your car, but there are a lot of cars here. Yeah, well, like I say, everything is very, very regimented. So, we'll have a look, see what happens. If anything, a couple of nice big water bowsers for the fire suppression. Don't seem to be a lot knocking about in the way of security at the minute. We've got some security over there, but that's about it. I don't know if I'll be able to get in the office or not. Looks like it's fenced off, so possibly not. Here we are. So it looks like you got to pay to charge your electric vehicle here. You know my opinion on electric vehicles. They are not planet savers, I'm afraid. Not by the time you've taken into account the batteries and things. Definitely not planet savers. They might cut emissions down and make the air quality a bit better here, but I don't think they do that where they're actually manufactured and everything. So they've got quite a few here. Yeah, it's the batteries that's the thing on them. Well, look at that. Don't normally get this close to them. You really don't. So it looks like somebody's seen me wandering around the site. Are they going to come and have a word with me or not? I don't know. Anyway, let's go and have a look over here, and then we'll go around that way and have a look at the offices on that side. Yeah, sprinklers, look. Fire suppression. So that looks like some kind of generator. And that looks like the fuel tank for it. Well, I'm surprised. I used to walk all the way around here and nobody said a dicky bird to me. Nothing. That looks like a canteen, possibly. And there you go. Quite a few vehicles knocking about. Now this looks like security here. Vehicles in, vehicles out type security. Oh, it sounds like there's a buzzer that goes off when the gates open and close. Is that cool or what? Is it there just to stop you getting crushed? Yeah, there you go. Look at that. Fair old yard. But we will get the dread drone up in a bit and have a look around. And see what we can see. Looks like security don't give a toss that I'm here. It's either that or they've not seen me. Well, this is very, very unusual for an Amazon depot. Normally they're all over you like a bloody rash. They really are. But looks like they're too busy on the phone to even see me. I don't know. Right, let's have a walk around the front to the officers on the front, if there are any on the front anyway. And go and have a look at them, shall we? I've never known an Amazon depot like this. But there you go. It must cost them a bloody fortune in signs for car park, look. It must. Must cost an absolute arm and a leg for them. No entry, give way, pedestrians. All the lot. There you go, motorbikes and pushbikes to the left, pedestrians to the right. There you go. And the reason for that is, there's the bike shed. Amazon day one, it says. I don't know what that is. So there you go, there's your bike shed. It looks like I've got a nice little area here if you want to sit down and have your scran outside, get a bit of vitamin D. And then it looks like smoking sheds over there. Right, let's go and see if we can find this main entrance, shall we? Is this offices here, mate? Reception and stuff?
Reception, yeah.
Just here? Okie doke. Alright, thank you. Please use the intercom. Yes, love. I just wanted to let you know that I'm out and about making videos, and I'm going to fly a drone over the top and get some aerial footage of the site.
Right, just let me get security for you. Just bear with me 1 second, thank you.
Okie doke.
Hello.
Hello?
Hello, just bear with me 1 second. I just need to go and get somebody for you. Just bear with me.
I can see her, I just waved to her. There you go, they've let you. See you later, lads. Oh, you know, under pressure but bearing up as usual.
How can I help? You're not recording me, are you?
I am, yeah. I make YouTube videos.
Yeah.
And I want to fly a drone around the site.
Yeah, can't do it, I'm afraid.
Why is that?
Because it's against Amazon policy to fly drones.
Because what, sorry?
It's against Amazon policy to fly drones.
Yeah, the only problem you've got with that is it's unrestricted airspace and you don't own the airspace. Afraid I can, eh?
Well, I'm just saying what Amazon policy is. So.
That's fine, but Amazon don't control the airspace. I mean, I know it goes up in rockets and stuff, but they don't control the airspace above this building, I'm afraid.
Yeah, so unfortunately, I'm saying you can't do it, so I'm going to ask you to leave now, please.
Right.
That's okay?
Okay, so what happens if I do it?
Well,
which I'm going to anyway. Okay, that's fine.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you for your time.
Not a problem. Nice smile. Thank you very much. So there you go. I'm not allowed to do it because it's against Amazon's policy. So we're not allowed to fly a drone. We'll see, shall we? Right, let's get off Amazon Properties property and we'll get the old dread drone up, shall we?
Take off.
Okay.
The home point so has been updated. Please check it on the map.
Amazon at Mansfield. It is quite breezy, so I am not going to go too high or too far. But I do want to have a look at this place. Especially after being told that Amazon policy won't let me. So I just want to go slightly higher than the building. There we go. I am going to use Zoom because I don't want to go too far. And we're only going to have a quick, and I mean a quick look. Because of the wind. But yeah, definitely got a load of trailers here. Look at that, eh? Look at that. Big, big, busy depot. The Amazon policy says I can't do this. So, unfortunately, I am doing. Right. I'm getting wind warnings now. So I am going to start heading back. Those water containers that we're on about for fire suppression. To be honest, what I'm bothered about is this bloody gimbal that keeps playing up. But unfortunately, I am not going to go any further because of the wind. I just don't want my my drone to disappear, especially while the gimbal's playing up a bit. But anyway, that's the main security, and that's where everybody was sat having a cup of coffee. Right. Unfortunately, with the weather as it is, that's the dread drone coming back. There he is, look, good looking fella.
got it down a bit. It's blowing it all over the place at the minute. Bring it forward a touch so we'll land on the tarmac. There we go. We're
down. Well, everybody, that's the end of the video at Amazon Mansfield. It's against Amazon policy. Okay, if you've enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up. Please share, please subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye, everybody. See you soon. It's bloody windy today.